Today I'm going to continue bodyworking the back of the Mule. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. Ugh. Oh, this says sandblaster for professional results. So if I use this, it has to turn out fine. What if it looks like shit? Ugh. All right, we're gonna knock her down with this. And then we need more bog over here. It's gonna need more bog. We gotta try to shape it. We gotta shape the ass. Okay, it's gonna need a little bit of plastic surgical enhancement. Sanding disc, but none of you sent me a large sanding disc for Christmas, so now I gotta use this, cause that's not knocking down shit. It's a piece of useless dog dick. Now my nose is out. There was a big crack here. I grinded all this filler off. The filler was super thick in both of these corners, so I went all the way down there too. We still have a crack here and some work, you know, on the quarter panels to do. But I'm gonna focus on getting just the back bodywork smoothed out. Like, you can see how lumpy it is. We need to add a lot more filler right here. I dug this filler out. Any areas that need to be built up thick need to be built up with fiberglass bog. Any areas with pinholes need fiberglass bog. So we need to put more fiberglass Bondo over the whole thing. Let it dry, sand it down, build it up, sand it down, build it up, sand it down until it's smooth. When it gets close, we'll break out the block in some regular body filler. this thing was bad. There was a crack, big crack here, and a crack in the body filler that went all the way across. So just remember that, you know, it looks worse. We have to fuck it up before we make it better, before we could fix it. Keep telling myself that. What have I done? Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. My sister made me tear up and cry this Christmas. She must watch the show. Thanks, sis. She bought me a contour gauge that I can use to capture the shape of the back of the mule to make sure it's a uniform shape all the way across the back. She's concerned about the symmetry of the mule's ass. What a great sister. She had to do a lot of research to find this. Can you imagine the horrible images she had to endure while Googling ass gauge? I bought her an ass gauge in return, but I can't give it to her. It doesn't look right. I don't think I got the right shit. It's a different thing. It looks like a... I gave it to my wife instead. Look at these loads. Rafa's coming in looking like a burlap sack of wheat bread pudding. Trying to tell me his new recipe for free bread pudding. After stealing two loaves of wheat bread down the back of your pants, you sit on it and blow gas into it until it rises. You should see his mom's sack of wheat bread pudding.
You shut your fucking whore mouth.
Jingle balls, suck on my nuts. That's Rafa's new Christmas song he wanted to tell everybody in case you're still in the Christmas spirit.
I'm still holy.
Holy shit. That's a great Christmas song. Alright, this is my bog. I labeled it so Rafa doesn't steal it. He stole my paint the other day. I found my paint can in the paint room. So I'll be waiting for my new replacement can. A full replacement. You hear me?
No.
You should. Give me a noise if you don't hear me. Stupid bitch, I tricked him. How the fuck did he not hear me to make the noise like that? Okay, we're gonna slap a generous amount of bog on here. Okay, we're mixing the liquid layer. This is called the bog mixing process. Okay, we're gonna slap this whole can on in one shot because you have to sand it down every time you put it on. So the more we can slather on in one time, this is how you do it. This is my how-to video, baby. This is how to make your car look clean. Get it. Yeah, get it. This is how to make your car nice. Oh!
Lay it down better though, dude.
So lay it down better, he says. Now we have a troll in real life.
No, bitch, you sanded everything you put on right now.
See, you are fucking Russell, dude.
Don't do that, bitch.
If you're really Russell, just tell me. I'm gonna do half at a time. But I'm putting this whole thing on. What's going on, dude? Don't do this? What do you want me to do? You said don't do that like I'm gonna regret this. I already regret it. What should I do? What are you gonna tell me to do?
Suck my fucking
he said don't do that. You should do it a different way.
And then I ask how.
I don't know. I don't know. Everyone's too much of a pussy to do it themselves. Come over here and do it. Hey, you take half and I'll take half. Come on. You do half and I'll do half. Here's your half. Applicating hardening agent. Ooh.
Activating hardening yeast.
Activating hardening yeast.
Oh, yeah, need a little more hardener than that, buddy.
Yeah, I think you might be right. Increasing hardening capabilities.
Will you hand me the cake lifter? I need to move your butt cheek out of the way. It's right there.
This?
Yeah. Can I lift your cake with that? See how I kept mine nice and clean and yours is dirty?
It's trash, dude.
Yours is trash and filthy. Because you're a filthy hooker. Okay? Now there's too much hardener in here, dude.
There is no fucking hardener, bitch. Yeah, mix that bitch.
Shut your tits, dude.
Ooh, tits closed.
Shit. Look at that cleavage. Guys, I would show you, but I can't move the camera right now. God damn, he's popping titty over here. Shit! Pop that titty, boy! See, we gotta mix it to a turd-like consistency. Ooh. This is our reference layer. Our reference glob. Shut up, bitch.
I just mixed already, pussy.
It's cold.
A flying bog! Okay, we gotta build it up here. So we're gonna give it a nice shit stain right on its butthole. Oh!
You took off and you put off.
Shut up, bitch.
You don't have to, I don't need fucking commentary, bitch.
I'm not commentary, I'm fucking
third. I took off what I put on, he said.
I'm a fourth eye, bitch.
Okay, fourth eye. Where is your fourth eye located?
Right here.
On your body. Wow, whoa! That's your fucking third eye.
Well, the wart that I have there is considered.
So what are you saying I took off what I put on?
I'm saying, not clean.
Thanks for the advice, dude. Thanks for the help. He helped me for once, everybody. You fucking helped me. Shit. He helped me with his Bondo coaching. Thanks for coaching me, coach. It sucks, dude. You get one lay and then you gotta fucking make a giant ass mess again.
Lock it next time.
It's not ready. It needs to, I just need to sand it down enough so the next layer will stick, you know? It's not even like we need to build it up more before we can shape it. It feels like I'm a cake boss, dude. I feel like a goddamn cake boss right now.
What car you fucking bench rocker, dude?
This is fucking... This is the frosting on the cake, baby. Oh, I can't wait to see this baby on the road. On the road again. Rafa's mom's giving me road head again. Road head again. Rafa's mom's giving me road head again. Give me road head again. I want that road head again. That was a good lay because of your coaching, boss.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, brother. Okay, now we need to mix the other half while we're in the flashing stage so we can still overlapillate it. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. How's it looking, cuss?
This
shit's done. Oh shit, I got Bondo on your dash, dude. Oh.
No, don't play, bitch.
Oh shit, man. I'm sorry, man. I fucking globbed it right on the connector, dude. He has to ship it today. What if I globbed it?
Dude, if you do some dumb shit like that, I'll drive to your mother's house and slap her for you.
Don't. My mom watches this, dude.
For making you.
Hey, my mom watches the show. She's okay. Gonna see that and cry now.
Good. She deserves it for making a dumb kid.
Mixing Bogatron! Smearing bog! Come on, Bogadonia? Boganeer? What rhymes with bog? My hog? Hog bog! Hey, let me hit you with some hog bog, dude. I'm gonna apply some hog bog to Rafa's mouth. Aw, dude, I threw bog in my shoe, dude. Fucking bogged my sock. Sock bog! Dude, I busted some hog bog in my sock. Now, for the next part of my how-to video, I would like to tell you how to skim coat your roll pan. We're gonna apply just enough body filler to fill in any pinholes that you might see. There's a tiny pinhole right here. There we go. Pinhole is virtually indistinguishable from... Over here we have a pothole. Holy shit, the size of this pothole! Okay. Wow. Look at her go, buddy. Okay, now we're gonna bring this on up to this area. Oops. Leave there for a minute. This bog is gonna dry and shrink down and self-level. This is self-leveling bog. Alright, that's our next lay. That was a good lay. We'll let this dry for a couple days and break it back down. Sand into it enough to apply the next layer. But dude, this built up a lot, dude. This is a good one. We got an ass full of mud, baby. Like, you could see the low spots.
Yeah, but you might be able to block them. You'll know that saggy bottom.
That roll of paper was pretty gnarly.
What was it, 60
now? No, I think it was 80, dude.
I don't want to hit it with 30, though, right now.
What is that, 80?
Yeah, probably.
That would be bitching on the block, though,
yeah,
honestly.
Yeah, but it's going to take forever to cut that.
I know. And plus, when you need to apply more, we almost need to hit the... abrade the bog for a new coat, you know?
Yeah, but you might not need to build it out more. That might be it, and then you're just gonna have little low spots.
Yeah,
fill.
Yeah, you're right. If we could just start blocking it and filling the low spots with some...
Dude, that looks good, dude.
Damn. That's an iPad Pro 11-inch Escalade dash. That's with an acrylic side slider for the iPad Pro 11 installed by the famous Rafael Felix.
Yeah, that's good.
While that bog dries, we can disengage the mule ankle. Rotating bracket! We gotta flip this bracket around. Try to get the hub back on this side. Get the axle nut on. This is the axle foley. We gotta get the porn hub on the axle foley. Now I'm going to bend a cotter pin with a socket. Bending cotter pin! disengaging caliper bracket. Oh no, the fucking stupid thing.
Alright, baby.
Okay, baby. Rafa's out of here because he's lazy.
Bitch, I gotta go.
Bitch, I don't care what you gotta do, dude.
Christmas lights, bitch.
I don't give a shit what you have to do about Christmas lights. Christmas is over, okay? This video's coming out on the 20-somethingth. This video's coming out on... I don't know when the video's coming out. Man, I really thought Rafa was gonna stay and help me with the mule this Christmas. I thought he was gonna surprise me and say that he canceled his plans with his family and decided to help me on Christmas Eve. I'm just trying to make enough money with this video to get Christmas presents for my kids. Even though it's too late, I won't get paid for this video till goddamn fucking January or some bullshit. What am I gonna do? Someone emailed me, didn't get their Yule hog in time for Christmas. He sat by the fire all by himself, looking at Instagram posts of other people and their Yule hogs hanging from their tree. It was the little boy that Santa's hog forgot. I emailed him back, told him it's because he was bad. Santa didn't come, you dumb little bitch, because he did some bad shit that year. Inserting cotter pin. Inserting wheel. Jesus. Cracked a Bondo. Last Mule Monday, we had hundreds of comments about fender rollers, baseball bats. The most commented suggestion was to simply machine the mounting surface off the inside of my wheel to make my wheels fit, so that my lug nuts fall through the holes, because I machined the back of the mounting surface, thus removing the lug nut surface. That would be much easier. Look, you guys can go ahead and do that. I'm just gonna bend my fender out with a stick real quick. I'll see you at the car meet with your flared out fenders from your baseball bat. And your stock wheels, because your other wheels are still at the machine shop waiting to have the back of the mounting surface machined down so your lug nuts fall through the holes. You can go ahead and do that. I'll just... Oh yeah, baby. I think we nailed it. I just put a crack in the Bondo right here, but we can grind this back. Fix it, that won't be too bad. The wheels need to fit, so. Oh, there's all kinds of room. A quarter of an inch. Yeah. Shit. Looks so good, dude. Love these wheels on here, dude.
9-inch wide, no spacer. Perfect fit with no spacer, baby. Dude, this is getting exciting. The plot is thickening, baby. As the Bondo thickens. It's gonna look so good with tires all laid out with these wheels. So that's all back together. We could put it on the ground. I could get the tires put on and we could set the car on the ground and air it out. See what it looks like. Maybe we'll do that next week. It's getting there. Thank you guys so much for your support. There will be no bass fan vlogs this week because I took Christmas off. I'll see you guys next week for another Mule Monday and 3 more bass fan vlogs. Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.